Human trafficking is happening right here in the state of Michigan. Even if you don't see it, it's happening in our communities, in our neighborhoods, even in our homes. It could be affecting your son, your daughter, your niece or nephews, or your child's best friend. Now it's time to open your eyes and help those who are suffering in plain sight. Learn the signs and join us in the fight to stop human trafficking. Go to sbtp.org for more information.